going to do some cardio dance. So what is cardio dance? Cardio dance is basically some fun, really easy to follow, repetitive, different style of dancing, a few different styles, just to get your heart rate up, but enjoying the way you move to some music, i.e. dancing. So hopefully you won't feel like exercise, but you should get nice, hot and sweaty. Just follow me, modify as you need to, go at your own pace. Have fun. Anyone can do this. We're going to start. I'm going to warm up to a little bit of funk here. Easy to follow. Okay, standing wide, reaching it up and down. Hips to the right. So 4, 3, 2, 1. Left, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And change it. Add an arm. Here we go. Arms up. Arms up. Keep it going. Arms up. Nice. So 4 hips to each side. To the right. 2, 3, 4. To the left. Got that? Okay. Follow me. We're going to flick and change. Flick and change. Drag. Flick and change. Drag. A flick and change. Drag. Let's add some arms. Flick. Slide. Flick. Slide. So open the arms as you slide. Flick back front. Slide. Flick and change. Slide. Flick and change. Slide. You got this? Nice. Step together. Step touch. Step together, step. You ready for our hips? Hips to the right with arms. Here we go. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, left. Flick will change, drag. Flick will change, drag. Flick will change. Repeat it. Hips. 1. Flick will change. Again. Step together, step touch. Lots of hips, lots of arms. Keep the knees soft. Hold your tummy muscles in. Shoulders are down. Lovely. If you want to, you're going to change this into a step, turn, step. If you want, if not, stick as you are. Nice. Step together, turn. Hold it here, reach up. Let's have a little sway. Here we go. A sway. Moving, revolving the upper back. Keep it going. Back to our turn or tap or step. If you don't want to turn, we're getting dizzy. Just step together, step touch like this. Twice more. Stay here. Hold. Ready for hips to the right? Here we go. And up. Other way. Flip the change. Left. Keep your posture. And hips. 2, 3, 4. And hips. Flip the change. Again. And hips. Other way. Flip will change. Keep the knees soft. Let's turn it. Here we go. Turn. Two more. Little sway side to side. Rock right. Rock left. Rock right. Step, turn, step. And again, rock. A 4, a 3, a 2. Turn or step. Arms up and hips. And 1. Other way. Flip will change. Nice, let's take a box step. Here we go, forward and right. Forward, forward, back, back. Forward, forward, back. To the 80s, box step. Follow the arms. Up, down to the hips. Up, to the hips. Up, keep the knees soft. Up on the toes. Stick with me. Let's turn it. To the back. Back to the front. Nice. Once the other way. On your toes. Hopefully nice and warm. Just step touch here. Good. A little shoulder movement. Now step wide, breathing in up. Step together, step touch or turn. Last time through. Keep it going. Two more. Rocking step to the right. Right. And left. Alright, Ella. For 4, 3, 2, standing still. Last chorus. Hips. Here we go. Up. Ella. Flick will change, drag. Again. Flick will change. And again. Here we go. Take it up. Ella. Flick will change it. Again, hips. Hips are changed. Rocking step for four. Four, three, step, turn, step. Other way. Once more for four. Three, two, and turn, step, turn, step. Step, turn, step. Okay, we are going into a little Latin here, a bit of samba. Mixed with a bit of merengue and samba. Why not? Let's start off slow. This is my rhythm. Right foot goes out and in. Left foot and in. So again, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, step back. Forwards together, back. Forwards and back. Again, hips go with the leg. Keep it nice and small, nice and light. Forwards and together. Forwards, arms are going to sweep across the body over the front leg. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Come up on the toes. We're going to speed it up. You ready? Double the speed. One, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Keep the shoulders down. Forwards and in. Forwards and in. Sweeping the arms. Nice. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Oh, one, two, three. Really good. Let's try it to the side. Ready? And side in. Side in. So the feet move underneath you. One, two, three. One, two, three. Let the arms move. Let the shoulders get involved at the back. Keep the navel in. One, two, three. We're going to go back to the front. Right foot forward. One, two, three. 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 Hold it here. We're going to travel forward. Step the change on the right. One, two, three. One, two, three. Forward, arms together. Forward. Forward, arms sweep across. Nice. You can't see my feet now. Take it back. Back, two, three. Back. So the leg comes behind you. Back, two, three. Back, two, three. Back, two, three. Forward for four. Back for four. Here we go. Forward. Two. Three. Take it back. And back. Two. Three. And again. Forward on the right. Forward. Left. Right. Now back with the right leg and back with the right. Two, three, get the hips involved. And again. One, two, three, to the back. One, two, three, back to the front. Here we go. One, and two, just staying on the spot. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Just for fun, let's double time. So it'll be one and a two and a one and a two and a five, six, seven, and one, two. One, two, one, two, one, two. For four, three, two, one. Hold it here. One, two, three on the spot. One, two, three, one, two, three. Step the right foot across, rocking step. One, two, three, four. Back foot's on the toe. Change. One, two, little rocking thumb step. Other way. Over. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, left. Over. Once you've got the feet, add the hips. Little hip circles. Change around. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Again. Other way. Last time. Over. Circle, circle, circle. Other way. Nice. Let's come down. South American samba. Step across slowly. One, two, three. Across. Two, three. Feet it up. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Stay low into the thighs. One, two, three. Stay low, stay with me. One, two, three. Breathing. Back together. Okay. Oh, a little flamenco. Get your Spanish lift. Flamenco is all about the posture. Flamenco inspired this one. Now the feet, get your weight in your heels. We're going to do a little stamp into the heels, because that's where your nails are going, making all the noise. If you have flamenco shoes on. Little stumpy heels, heel stamp. Squeezing your buttocks, working into the back of the leg. One, two, one, two, one, two. Hands on the waist. Just the feet. Let the hips move. One, two. So our weight in our heels. Squeezing the buttocks. Navel in, shoulders down. One, two, one, two, one, two. Keep lifting. Arms out, a little Spanish arm, moving from wrist. Back down through first. Let's go again. So you don't move from the elbows, move from the wrist. Good for coordination, this one. Round again. Back to the waist. We're going gonna double it. And one, and two. Right, right, left, left. Tap step on the heel. Tap step. So it goes heel down, heel down, heel down. Bit quicker. And one, and two. And one, and two. One, two. And one, and two. Keep the body lifted. Add the arms. Keep the shoulders down. Keep your posture pulled up. Keep the elbows lifted as you bring the arms up. And a one, and two. And a one, and two. A one, and two. Hands back to the waist. Okay, to the side. We're going step two, three, four. Change one, two. Lift the steps. Knees are bent. One, two, three, four. Change one, two, three, four. Add an arm if you want to. Three, four. One, two, three. Back together. Slow it down. Out, in with a flat foot. Out, in. Out, in. Out. Let's add some arms. Both arms are going up. Up. Change. Up and in. Up and in. Crossing at the wrists. Up and in. Up and in. Bit stronger. Stump it. In. Stump it. In. Stump it. Let's take it to the side. Here we go. Up. In. Legs going out to the side. In. There. In. Up. In. If you feel the need to shut away any time, you do that. Lift the chest up. In. Back to our feet. Double. And one and two. And one and two. Left, right. Left, right. If it's too much doing doubles, stick to us. Left, right. Left, right. And one and two. Listen to music. One and two. Lift the body. Shoulders down. Arms. Reverse them up. For those who want to, double the time. And one and two. And one and two. And one and two. And one and two. Maybe. And one and two. And one and two. And one and two. Keep squeezing the buttocks. Keep your lift. Arms. Okay, little Charleston for you. We've only got this one more to go. Doing awesome. So we're going to Charleston with the right, forwards and back to begin with. For eight. Right leg, forget the arms for a minute. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Tap forwards, back, forwards, change legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch. Nice. Feet together and keep changing. Let's add the arms slowly. One, two. The arms go across the front foot. Five, six, seven. Change legs. For eight, seven, six, five. Nice. In and out. Three, two. Okay, take a breath. Gonna do it right, left, and then two jumps. Follow me. Speed it up. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven on the left. Jump to the right. Jump to the left. Quick feet. Okay, we're going to tap right forwards, back. Forwards, back. Forwards, back, and step on the left. Four, three, two, and step with the right. Four, three, two, back to the chorus, Charleston. Five, six, seven, in. Keep it going. Five, six, seven, jump. Right, left, quick feet. Right foot crosses over. One, two, three, four. Step on the left. A one, three, four. Step on the right. One, two, three, four, and step back to the chorus. Here we go. Big as you like. Five, six, seven, together and change. Woo! Five, six, seven again, jump. Quick feet. Right foot forwards. Four, three, two, one. Step on the left. For four, three, two, one. Step and again. Big body, lean back, lean forwards. Step, forwards, step, left. Nice. Quick feet to finish. Push the palms down. Round in the circle. Jazz hands. Good. I'm going to very quickly pause this. Next one's fast. I'm going to teach this very quickly. But a little flick step. It's a jive. So if you need to slow it down, slow it down. Flick steps for our verse. Chorus is going to go like a ski jump. Right, left. Have a go. Right, left. I'm going to do a little heel dig. Heel right, together, heel left, together. Hip jump, jump, heel, heel. Again, a one and a two. A heel together, right, left, heel, a heel. And a right, left, heel, heel. I'm going to do it three times. This is the chorus. Three times, and then I'm going to do a big, massive tuck jump out to this lovely, squatty, surfy position. Three times, and then a big, squatty jump. We've got flick kicks for the verse. Let's go. Okay. I'm going to do a stretch. Flick kick, good. Flick, flick, a flick, flick, nice. Add an arm. Opposite arms and legs going up. Lovely. Ready for the chorus? Jump, jump, heel, heel. Here we go. Right, left, heel. Repeat it. Right, left, heel, heel. Right, a left, a heel. Again. Right, left. Again. Big jump. More than three, wasn't it? Flick kick. A few of them. I think it was seven. None. Add an arm. Stick with me. Keep it going. A flick, a flick, a flick, a flick. Okay, we're going to take a little all step here. Twisty, twisty with the feet. Jazz hands. Ready for chorus. Jump right, jump left. Right, left, heel, again. Right, left, heel, heel, again. Right. Jazz hands, round in a circle. It's our last one, go all out. Kick with me, come to the camera. Back, flick it. Woo! Opposite arm, hop. Give me a full change kick. Other leg. Again, kick it. Threw that in. Right leg, full change, left, chorus, and heel, again, again, last chorus, it does repeat. Take a breath. Exhaling. Nice. Breathing in and up. Exhale lower. And again, breathing in and up. Side stretch over to the left. And then take it all the way over the left leg. Soften the knee if you need to. Find your low lunge. Left knee over left ankle. Drop the right knee, push into the top of the right foot, reach the right arm up for a nice quad stretch. Maybe if it's available to you, you can take hold of your back foot. A couple more breaths here. Release. Opening to the side, stretch the right inside thigh here, or if that's not nice on your knee, stay up here. Dancer's choice.
Lifting up to standing. Side stretch to the right. Don't collapse. Get length. Stretching over that right leg. Soften the knee if you need to. Fingertips towards the floor. Relax the head. Slide into your low lunge. Right hip hugs back. Shoulders down away from your ears. This is the first cardio dance I've done in a long time, actually. I used to teach it just for fun. Definitely the first one on video, so let me know how it goes, what you think, how easy to follow it is. Opening, oh no, dropping your knee, sorry, pushing into the top of the left foot, left arm up, breathing, shoulders down. Again, if it's available with ease and no discomfort, take hold of the left foot. If not, stay as you are. And release, open to the side, your version. Rolling up, stay in a wide forward fold for a moment. Soften the knees to roll, up through each vertebrae. Couple of big shoulder rolls here. Inhaling up, exhaling lower. Take a bow. Thanks, guys. Look forward to hearing from you. Ha! Sweaty fringe.